I was really, really lucky, I think, to have a school counselor when I was 10 years old who kind of saw me. I was kind of the kid who behaved right and did all the right things, but my parents divorced in the fifth grade. I got into some trouble, and there begins this kind of pattern that she saw, and she's like, hey, I'm gonna talk to you. And I think it was probably 6 or 8 sessions that she brought me in, and I remember how comforting it was for me to be able to process those things, because mom was in pain and dad was in pain, and having that outlet really helped establish a centering and a foundation for me to have some emotional healing and well-being so that I didn't find that in other things.
At his residential treatment center, specifically created to treat adolescent boys from 13 to 17 years old, Austin and the expert staff at Clear Fork Academy support each child through the recovery process in a safe, Christ-centered environment.
The most important thing that we look at for having a Christ-centered organization, more than just therapy, is understanding that God is most qualified for the heart change process. He's the most proficient clinician for that. And we guide that process through scripture, through relationship, through the way we engage in it and encourage our boys to really explore what's going on with them. Beyond just the clinical work and the clinical modalities, the evidence-based stuff, we make it important to have a relationship with these guys that really says you're more important than the things that are going on in your life. And God has a way of supporting that. God has a way of bringing them to a place where there's a centerpiece in them. And if they can find that place through the empowerment, through the encouragement from our team, their chances for success are much higher.
Clear Fork had all the things that our son needed. It had educational components, the substance abuse, the addiction, address his self-medicating, what were the root causes, gave him communication skills, coping skills, anger management, exercise, eating healthy, gratitude. It was just incredible the difference that he's accomplished. I really feel like there is a total healing, a total restoration. I would say to other parents, don't hesitate. Go with your gut feeling. You know when your child needs help. Clear Fork was excellent in the care. All the staff was so vital to his care. Each and every one of them, living it with him, encouraging him, supporting him, giving him accountability. Instead of judging and condemnation, they gave love and acceptance. They taught him forgiveness of himself and others. There's no price you could put on the health of your kid.
Clear Fork's setting is private and picturesque, giving these boys every opportunity to engage, work together, and grow stronger in their recovery.
What teens and families can expect here at Clear Fork is evidence-based modalities that allow them to engage in group therapies, small group therapies, large group activities, challenge by choice, ropes course activities, equine therapy, life skills by cooking, shopping, mechanics, survival training. These are all pieces that we add to our curriculum to keep our kids challenged but engaged in this therapeutic process. With a clinician who's guiding their understanding and giving them new skills on how to change and improve the cultures within their own homes, they can leave Clear Fork and feel successful and feel like this is something they can continue to uphold.
I learned so much here. I learned about myself, who I was. I learned just how to deal with those problems. The problems are still there waiting for me. It's just about dealing with them day to day. The staff here is amazing at Clear Fork. They're really involved. They all care about you so much. Anytime you're out of it or feeling down, they immediately come up and talk to you. It's just like feeling a part of a community. Everyone's there for each other. It's an amazing experience to go through.
When we get to see a kid whose face is different, whose whole demeanor is completely different, it brings me to tears, for one, but it just re-energizes me to go to the next one and to help the next kid and the next family. That's our why here at Clear Fork. I mean, it's just to see a kid have a new legacy, see a family have a new supper time routine when they can enjoy that kid and they don't have to go find him. They don't have to worry about, is he gonna come and be high and fall asleep, or is he gonna wreck the car? We kind of relish in that idea or that concept that there is hope for the next kid that walks through the door, for the next family. No family is too far gone. If he's got a pulse, we can engage him and we can help him. And that's what keeps us going every day.
Clear Fork Academy, leading teens to a new legacy. To learn more about admissions, please call or click today.